If you shout when you are standing in a tunnel or a large empty room, the sound made by your voice will hit the walls and bounce back. All musical instruments use vibrations to make sounds.
If you bend the end of a ruler over the edge of a table and then let it go, the ruler will move up and down, showing the vibration. These boys are using a canned phone to communicate. Sound travels along the rope like a wave. Sound waves can also travel when you use cell phones.